guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing well. I've got another unboxing video this week, and it is one that, you know, I look forward to. And it is a FabFitFun unboxing. Here's the box here. First things first, I want to say, like, this is the smallest looking box that I think I've ever received from FabFitFun. Usually the boxes are like a lot longer, though it's a bit thicker, so maybe that's why. Maybe they just changed up the shape of the box. However, I will say that in the past few FabFitFun boxes, I've noticed a switch or like a change or transition, whatever, from less skincare and makeup products to more like lifestyle products and like accessories and stuff like that. And I've been subscribed to FabFitFun for a couple of years now. And I know that before I subscribed, FabFitFun was more focused on, you know, literally like fab, like accessories, fitness stuff, and like other random stuff. And then it kind of got more into makeup and skincare and stuff like that, with other, like a few other things here and there, but it seems to be getting back to like lifestyle products and like accessories, stuff like that, which I think is good. As you know, if you have watched my videos before, I get BoxyCharm boxes each month, so I get tons of makeup and skincare. I also get like PR boxes, and I'm always at Ulta and stuff like that, so I have tons of that stuff. So for me personally, I kind of like this transition to more lifestyle products. However, with that being said, in the past few boxes, there have been products that I like either I'm not really interested in or that are repeats from previous boxes. Now, the repeat products, they tell you that you won't receive unless you personally choose or customize that product, which is good. So I haven't received any repeat products, but it's like, it's nice to have a wider variety and not, you know, automatically eliminate some choices because they're repeats. So in any case, I'm excited to see what is in this month's box, or this season's box. It is the winter 2021 box, or would it be winter 2022? I think 21. So it is the winter box. So I'm excited to see what's inside. I don't remember what I customized because it was a while ago, so let's unbox. Also, while I'm opening this, I do have my laptop here next to me today, because once upon a time, they would send you a like catalog in these boxes to let you know the value of each product and like a little description on each product. And they don't do that anymore. Like, sometimes they still send the catalogs, but they don't have the products inside. I guess that's to get you to go onto their website and, you know, to like hook you to buy some add-ons, stuff like that, but who really knows? Just let me hold it up here without trying to, or without dropping it. So we've got the catalog, we've got some FabFitFun stickers, we've got a $15 off your first FabFitFun box to pass along to a friend, we've got some paper that we don't need, we've got an HBO Max 14-day free trial, and a HelloFresh 16 free meals. This type of stuff comes in all the boxes. And then we've got some stuff inside here. So let us see. Oh, wait, sorry, I forgot. A Bright Sellers, like, gift card discount thing. So yeah, it even says here, what's in your winter box? From chic fashion essentials to glam makeup products, we're so excited to see which items you picked for your winter box to give yourself the best gift ever. Scan the QR code to learn more about your winter box products. Don't forget to share photos of your winter box. P.S. You want to customize your entire box next season, upgrade to annual membership. So they give you a QR code here, and it'll pull up the app if it's on your phone, and it'll show you that way. But I do have my laptop here to just be able to see everything. And then the rest of the catalog just has different charity things, some flash sales, some refills, more member benefits, Kiki Palmer's curated picks. It's kind of like a like mini version of like an InStyle magazine. Okay, so first things first here, we have, I don't know, it's in this little container here. Let's see. Oh, so they're like little slippers. So we've got a pair of slippers here. Let me, there we go. They are like those sock slippers, and they're kind of, they're very fuzzy actually. They are from Isaac Mizrahi. I know this brand or this designer. I just can't pronounce it. Isaac Mizrahi? Mizrahi? This right here. So, I mean, this is an alright product inside. I love slippers and slipper socks, so I'm sure I'll get some use out of them. Let's see what it says though. I guess I did customize this, or maybe I didn't, I don't know. It is part of like a bundle, so some of the things that you can customize, it has either, like depending on the value of the product, you can get like one product, it'll be two products or three products, it all depends. So this is the Isaac Mizrahi printed fleece slipper with faux Sherpa lining. They're size medium. It says your feet will look so cute in these slip-on socks. They feature faux Sherpa lining, adorable leopard print, the grip on the bottom, and grip on the bottom for comfy wear. A medium fits a US 7 to an 8.5, which I'm an 8, so that's perfect. It says that the retail value is $39, but I don't know if the $39, I don't think the $39 is just for this. It is for this and this other product inside here, which I've actually received in a box before, so I'm kind of disappointed about that. And that product is... This video is a mess so far, I'm so sorry. That product is this smooth pedicure file from Barefoot Scientist. I'm pretty sure I received this in the last box, if not the last box, the one before. So I thought that you didn't get repeat products unless you specifically customize it, and I know I didn't customize this, so I don't know what's going on there. But it says here, use the stainless steel file to remove calluses, dry skin, and rough patches for your softest feet, yet it can also be used to gently massage or deeply exfoliate the feet. So these two things together have a value of $39. So far, my opinion is meh, but that's only the first two products, so let's see here. Next, we have a product that I know I did customize because I love lashes, and they are the Glamnetic lashes. The brand is Glamnetic. Here they are here. These are the Virgo lashes, and it comes with the magnetic eyeliner. I love magnetic lashes. I think they're so great. Plus, I'm not a fan of like glue, so like eyelash glue, and I make a mess of it. So I prefer the magnetic lashes. They're super cute. I don't want to open it though, but it comes in this cute little case. I'm happy with that. And let me see what it says here. So it says here, add an extra wow factor to your makeup look with these gorgeous lashes. The eyeliner pen gives you a highly pigmented wing while keeping your lashes in place all day with its strong magnetic hold. The lashes are made from top quality synthetic fibers for an all natural look. They're also vegan friendly and feature 6 magnets on the back to hold tight onto the magnetic eyeliner all day. So the length is 12 millimeters, the band length is 2.9 centimeters, the lash shape is round. And then it also has the So Future Mini Magnetic Felt Tip Eyeliner Pen in Deep Space. Okay, so that's what comes with it. So this is worth $60. So that is quite a pretty penny for a pair of lashes. So I'm excited to try these. Hopefully they're really good. Okay, so next is another product that I know that I did customize. And it is this tote bag from Herschel Supply Company. And I don't know why I customized this. I think they're like the options for the customization, like the other ones weren't very appeasing to me because I sure as hell know that I don't need another tote bag, but here I am. It is a nice color though, and I do know this brand is quite nice. So here it is here. It is a very big tote bag actually. This will probably be good for me for like Christmas this year. I have to go to my family's house, my husband's family's house here. I have gifts for my friends. Like I have all kinds of things. So this will probably be good for transporting some gifts to different houses. So I'm excited about this. I really like the color. So it says here, we found the most perfect tote that will comfortably carry all of your essentials. The Ash Rose Tote features a zippered compartment, 2 inside pockets, and extended handles that allow it to be easily worn on the shoulder. You can pack your laptop, phone, makeup, and more. So it is a 15 by 18 by 6 inch bag. It says it is fully lined, zippered main compartment with pebbled leather zipper pull, internal sleeve pocket, slim carrying handles, reinforced base, classic Herschel woven label. It was worth $60. So this is another $60 product. I feel like $60 for a tote bag like this is, again, a pretty penny, but what do I know? So here is the inside. I actually think this will be good. By the time I post this, I'll have been done this, but I have to go out on assignment on Wednesday for work. So I think this will be good to carry like my tripod and some of the other things that I need. So next is another product that I do know that I customized. And they are these little weights. They are from the brand Coral and they are ankle weights. They come in this little mesh bag here. So here it is here. And they're just 1 pound like wrist and ankle weights. So here they are here, just dropped one right on me. They're actually a cute color. They're kind of cute for some weights. You wouldn't really expect weights to be cute. And then you can just put them right on your ankle or wrist. There, so this is cool. You can use this when I'm doing my yoga or something like that. This is neat. I like this. I actually remember customizing this because I was like, that's different. Let me, you know, try that out. Plus, it kind of fits in with the fit part of FabFitFun. So it says here, strap on these ankle weights to your wrists or ankles during your gym sesh or your daily walks for an extra challenge. Each ankle weight weighs 1 pound and is a perfect way to add some sizzle to your everyday routine. And they're worth $35. So that, I feel like that's a pretty like on par price, right? So here's these. And then we've got two more products. Okay, so this one I actually do remember customizing as well. It was between this and I think a Tula cleanser, which I've used the cleanser plenty of times, and I actually just ran out of it, and I have a lot of other cleansers to use, so I picked this because it was different. And it is the Slim Deep Toning Oil. So I believe I read, it says for optimal use, apply on clean skin, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so I believe like, what this does is like you put it on your skin after you shower and it makes you look toned. I don't really know how that works. I don't think I've tried anything like this before, so I'm excited to try it out. Here it is here in the little bottle. I mean, that's a pretty decent sized bottle. Though it doesn't feel full. It feels like half full. Which is weird. So it says here, massage this blend of sweet orange, cypress, clary sage, grapefruit and juniper berry essential oils onto areas of your body that need extra TLC like your stomach or arms. You'll experience all the aromatherapy benefits from the delicate citrus scent and your body will feel extra toned and moisturized. Designed to be used on the body while still safe enough to use on the face. And it is worth $37.50. Again, I guess if this works, that's a pretty good price. I don't know. I'll have to report back on that. And then the last product is from the brand Espa, which I've never heard of before, but I love trying new brands. And it is the exfoliating body polish. So here it is here. So I guess another body skincare or body care product, which personally I know I didn't customize this one. I kind of wish that if they saw that I customized with one body product, they gave me something else, but got this. And it says here, just as you exfoliate your face, you should exfoliate your body too. This cooling body scrub will refine, smooth, and refresh the skin. Apricot seed kernels gently sweep away dry skin, spearmint cools the skin, and aloe vera provides hydration and is worth $38. So again, that's not too bad of a price. I do wish that they gave me something else though, if I'm gonna be completely honest. That is all that was inside my box. Let me see, I feel like, okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 products. Normally there's 8 products inside, but I guess because the slippers and the pedicure file were a bundle of their own, that's why I only got 7 products. But I did notice that even when I went on to my laptop to look at the values and like information on all the products, when they were inside of this catalog, you could see what you got as well as what other people got, because not every box is the same. You don't have that option on the computer or in the app, which I'm not a fan of. I like to see what other people got in their boxes. I don't know, like I like to compare. So I'm not a fan of that. I am gonna add up the total amount of this box and I'll let you guys know what the value is in 1 second. Okay, so the total value of this box was $269.48. Now, to be 100% honest, I subscribe to this box for $50 a season. While you are getting like 4 or 5 times what you've paid for the box, if you're not the biggest fan of what you received inside or if you've gotten duplicate products, I don't think this box was worth it. With that being said, there are some products in here that I'm excited about. Like the tote bag is cute. I'm excited to try the magnetic lashes. But besides that, I feel like, well, and the wrist and ankle weights, because I pick those. But aside from that, like, I feel like I could have went out and bought those things. I don't really know. To compare, the BoxyCharm premium box that I received this month is what you're paying for it Now, granted, I get it as PR, so I didn't pay for it, but what you would pay for it as a subscription is significantly less than the FabFitFun box, and I think the value of that box was more than the value of this box. I do know I got a Luxe BoxyCharm this month, which had a value of around $500. And I believe they're the same. You pay the same for a BoxyCharm Luxe box as you would a FabFitFun. So I think it all depends on what your preference is. Do you want some lifestyle products? Do you want some makeup and skincare products? You would choose that way. But to be honest with you, I think I am going to reevaluate if I'm going to subscribe in the spring, just because I don't know, like, am I going to get a lot of use out of the products that come in these boxes? I've been saying this the past few boxes. I've kind of been on the fence of whether or not I'm going to keep subscribing. So, I don't know. If you guys have thoughts, leave a comment below. Did you get a FabFitFun this season? Have you unsubscribed recently? What are your thoughts? I really want to know, because I'm really definitely on the fence. If there are any other subscription boxes out there that you would like to see me unbox or that you think I should subscribe to, please leave a comment and let me know. I'm always on the hunt for new subscription boxes, and I love unboxing things. I think that's so much fun. But in any case, if you like today's video, make sure you hit the red button down below, subscribe to my channel, click the bell next to it to be notified whenever I post, and make sure you follow me on social media at FreeCutter. And until next time, see you guys.